Hi, I'm Lloyd from spoilerroom.com, and we are on Deputation Street in a two bedrooms apartment. And the landlord of this flat owns several flats in this building that are the same facility, same design as this one. So this one is really beautiful. Over here you have the elevator, and here's the flat. So over here you have a corridor with the two bedrooms on the side and the living room at the end. Here's the bathroom. It's really big. You have a bathtub, bidet, toilet, big sink, and a washing machine with a window that leads to a light well. Here you have also a window that leads to another light well. So here on the right we have the bedroom number one. It's really nice, very big. You have a big double bed. You have two night tables, night lamps. You have over here a window that leads to a light well. And over here you have a closet, a built-in wardrobe that is really big. And over here you have a safe with the iron also, and here a mirror. Okay. Over here, just in front, we have the bedroom number two. So you have twin beds, some nice lamps here, and you have a window that leads to a light well, same as the bathroom. And over here we have the living room. It's really big, you have a lot of light. So you have a big sofa that you can also convert as a bed. You have a nice table made with wood and metal. You have two chairs, some nice decoration. Over there you have the TV screen. You have a big table, dining table for six people with six chairs, same design as the table. They made of wood and metal. And here is the window that leads to the courtyard. Here, this is really quiet. And over there you have the same window, the same view. And right here you have the kitchen, so it's kind of an open kitchen that is fully equipped. You have the dishwasher, you have two sinks, you have the oven, the stove, the microwave, and all the dishes that you will need over here. And you have a big fridge. And so here, like this, you have the air conditioning right here, and you have a heating station over here. And I think that's it. I hope that you liked it, and see you soon on spoilerhome.com. Bye bye.